Alrighty. Welcome back, guys. So we are on this level. I've had to split this one in two, just because the video was running a bit long. And I'm still absolutely none the wiser. You can tell that that's gotta land on the... Hang on a minute. Hammer dude. Why are you... Surely you can do something. There you go. Oh, come on. How did I not work that one out? Five. Two more to go. Where's he gone? Okay. This is the fun thing about Lego, guys. Is you've always got to work out who you need to be. I think you're my hook dude. Materials. Ow. Ow. Yeah, I know. Just need to give me the option. There you go. Ow. Oh crap. Oh, that was just in time. Oh. Oh, chopped off his hand. Chop off his head! That almost looks like the entrance to Mordor.
Azog had been defeated. And I thought to myself, there is one.
To him.
He died of his wounds long ago.
Where's old Pudding getting all his drinks and burgers from?
Oh
my god, they've got phones. Please hang up. Delayed reaction ever.
They cleared their camp and continued on their journey. Stories from the night before lingering in Bilbo's mind. They embarked for the last bridge towards the valley of the Troll Shores.
Excuse me, I need to take the lead.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, we can make other guys. Oh, only he was in the body. Okay. Thought it might have let us try to buy the other people yet. So hopefully you're enjoying the Let's Play, guys.
A good mining spot around here somewhere.
Like I said, I thought it would be quite a fun one for us to start on. Just to give the channel something. And I do like my Hobbit games. Not Hobbit games, Lego games. Right, you've got... Right, come on, surely one of you in here has got mining. Come buddy up and crack Lego plane. It's handy that it tells you what they can do. Come mine, huzzah! Oh, I forgot about this. Oh, I did it wrong. Kinda got a nice bonus then. Yeah, that was an orc hidden in the bush. Where's our guided studs? Where are we going? Are we going in here? Before we do... Come on, I'm terrible at this, getting it bang in the middle. I did see another mining thing up there as well. I know, guys, I'm absolutely useless at this part. I can only apologize. You having to see how rubbish that is. Any other veins? What is in here then? That's not the next level. Weather top. Going quite slow. I can't really take credit for that one. Right, when you come down. Oh, not you. Give me one of the blinking dwarfs. Team up with Bilbo. That load of good he's gonna do. Where is Killy? Killy, hit the target. Killy, why are you not hitting the target? Do I need to be on him? Oh, wait a minute, maybe he's got a... go up there. Really? You can hit that thing over there, but not that? Is this maybe not a target one though? Or is it a slingshot one? Not that I know what it's even for. Kenneth, can you do it? Is that why you're running? Nope. Yeah! Yeah! Two in a row. Check that out. Okay, where's my spade, dude? Oh, okay, maybe I've got to throw this at the target. Nope. Point of all this? To make a clear path to here? Okay, I must be missing something, guys. I'm obviously going blind. Let's go! Oh, very nicely these things have respawned. There you go, guys. If ever you're playing this game and you need some materials, and you need a fast way. Ah, oh, three in a row. Then that is a good way to respawn them. Or at least that one. The other one's not there. Do. What's over there, guys? I don't think we're gonna get there. Oh, he can slingshot switches. Son of a bitch. Okay, let's go see what's over here. We found a secret place. Oh, that's not a swing. Okay. Oh, we're finding all kinds of secrets, guys. Sink three stones and three will rise, then attempt to reach your prize. Where's the guy with the massive hammer? I would have thought they all can. Take up some... coming from hammer smash. There you go. Sorry, Bilbo. I'm gonna eat this guy's got anger issues. There you go. Another popped up? Yes. Yeah. Yeah, the thing about this game is it's got a lot of, apparently it's got a lot of side missions as well. Which I assume this might be one sort of secret place. Probably isn't. Probably me just being wishful thinking. But I don't think any of the others really had any side missions in the LEGO games, so pretty sure this is new. Again, I didn't play the LEGO movie one, so maybe the LEGO movie had side missions. Jesus, oh right. I can say that better still come down, that's a bit high. Anyone else getting vertigo? I am. Oh, hello. Sweet. So we unlocked a character, there you go guys, that's what that's for. So if anyone is having trouble finding that, that's where it is. And we get a silver brick as well. And an exit. And all my poor friends are still down there. Miney McMinison. Oh, Jesus. And the red one's the one I really wanted as well. Never mind. See how we get on with the blue. There was a quest back in. Yeah. There's a quest back in Hobbit, and I think it wasn't there for Sapphire, so. Please let there be a really big slide. Oh no, just not. Okay. So back here again. This bozo wants.
If you were planning on crossing into Trollshaws, I'm afraid I have to disappoint you. I came out to fix the bridge, but I threw my back out as soon as I lifted the first piece. It's rather embarrassing, to be honest. If you're in a desperate hurry, you could always attempt to build it yourself.
Word? Oh, I've always got word. There you go. Oh, I'm missing. I haven't got enough rope. Really? Grr. Well, that's just embarrassing. Alrighty, guys. So, I think we'll stop the video here. And. Oh, I didn't even realize that was a mine then. I missed the middle. Yeah, we shall continue. Oh, and a trophy as well. We will continue looking for some rope to build our bridge to the next level in the next video. But for now, as usual guys, if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like, subscribe if you haven't already. Let me know what you think in the comments below. And until then, we shall see you next time. Peace!